Hi everyone, welcome back to BankExamsToday.com, and this is our 17th day of 5 minutes vocabulary, and we are going to learn 5 new words, their meaning and their usage. So we will start with the very first word, which is conducive. Conducive, which something is in favor, like proper lighting or proper lighting is conducive to recording a very good quality video. Okay. So proper lighting helps us to make a situation possible. If we want to create a good video, then we need lighting, we need sound system. So good lighting, good sound system are conducive to making a good video. Okay, so conducive is favorable to do something. Like this fish is living in polluted water, which is harmful, but this water is conducive for the development of this fish. It means it is favorable. Synonyms will be beneficial, valuable, encouraging and convenient. Antonyms will be unfavorable, deleterious, harmful and unconducive. Example: regular exercise is conducive to happiness and a feeling of well-being. It means regular exercise contributes to happiness and well-being of human life. Okay, second word is eloquence. Eloquence is the fluency in speaking or writing. A person who writes in a very beautiful handwriting or use all kinds of sentences, then he has an eloquence of writing. The synonyms will be oratory, rhetoric, fluency and expressiveness, diction. Antonyms will be inarticulateness. Inarticulateness, unable to speak perfectly, impotence, inability and incompetence. Example: speaking in English, he displayed an eloquence and command of the language, scarcely excelled by the greatest orators in their own tongue. Okay, so he has an eloquence of speaking in English. Then the word is unconscionable. Unconscionable, you can split the word is unconscionable. Unconscionable is something that does not make you feel right or reasonable. Sometimes you see something and you feel like this is not right. This is unethical. It should not happen this way. Okay, you see some people are going in cars and they are living luxurious life and some are living on the streets. So that time you feel this is not reasonable, this is not right. Everybody should have equal rights and equal opportunities or equal level of comforts. Why there is the imbalance in social life? Why if someone has a lot of money and someone has nothing? You feel like this, then that is unconscionable, something that is not right. Synonyms are unethical, something that is not ethical, unprincipled, unscrupulous, immoral and dishonest. Antonyms are ethical, acceptable, reasonable or honest. Like this person is being punished in a very monstrous way. These cruel people are going to cut down his legs and then his head and then his body into pieces. Is this right? No, it is unconscionable. Allowing blind people to drive is not only foolish, but it is unconscionable. It is unreasonable. Then the word is contrivance. Contrivance is the, you can say, trick to do something, like a scheme or strategy. You see the photographers use different kind of filters, lighting system to get a perfect picture. Like here, to create this effect of like water droplets, this person is throwing or splashing water to get this picture. It is a technique or trick to get a perfect picture. Okay, the synonyms are scheme, stratagem, tactic or gambit. Antonyms are disorganization. You have no idea how something is going to happen. Duplicate, facsimile and imitation. Because contrivance is something that you use to create something natural. And imitation is opposite of natural. Although Jake's story seems to be contrivance, the accident happened exactly as he told it. The last word today is manumission. Manumission is the release from slavery. When you are released from a long slavery, that is called manumission or liberation. That is freedom. Synonyms: emancipation, liberation, release or rescue. Antonyms will be imprisonment, bondage, enslavement and enchainment. So slave and enslave. He is a slave. Okay, enslave is a verb and enslavement is a noun. Chain is a noun. Enchain is a verb. Enchain means to capture somebody. And enchainment is again a noun. The activity of capturing someone or making someone your slave. He was still technically a slave, but he quickly obtained manumission. He got released from the slavery. Okay, this is all about today's video. If you like it, please press the like button. Subscribe to our channel to get more videos and comment with your queries and questions. So thank you for watching this video. Work hard.